Chronicles Snowpression. What is that? The thing is, with this plugin, it's super nice to do. Is this a long map by any chance? No. Ach du Kacke. Seems like the unbeaten maps so far are rather not so great. To be honest. Okay, we can... Ach du Kacke, slow-mo. Yeah, okay. This looks like a bonk-up map, to be honest. Ay-ay-ay-ay. Where the hell do I even have to go? What is my car even doing? Okay, let me just try to survive, maybe. I'm just gonna be more than hard enough. Ah, yeah. What the fuck is happening? Where is my car? No, there's a wall. Bro, what is happening, guys? What is this map? Wait, why is there two loopings here? Wait, this is not where I was before. What is happening? What is this map? Why do I have to go down the hole? What the fuck? I have a papa. This hitbox. Finish? Finish. Okay. Not that I wanna play this, but I think it's doable. Okay, wait, I need to figure out a line here real quick. I think full middle actually works. Full middle a little bit to the left. Okay, wait a second. I saw we got gift subs, guys. Let me quickly do one attempt here. Full middle, a little bit left. So like this here. Yep. Full middle, a little bit left. Okay. Copium timer would have been enough. Oil Diablo is back with another 10 gift subs. Yeah, hello. It's El Diablo. Classic. Already going back, going away from the nice number. Thank you very much again, El Diablo. Going to it's Auti, Fundippe, New Sekai, Frido, Zaro, Biggie Mac, Rasta, Briz, BPC, and Candyworks. Thank you very much, El Diablo. Giga to the chat. Giga chat. Why did my car just turn around? Okay. Let's not ask too many questions, because this map is, yeah. It exists, ne? It's definitely one of the maps ever. What? Reactor up? I didn't want reactor up. Wait, but it's actually smart, I think, to get reactor up, no? Isn't it smart to get reactor up? I hear I get reactor down again. Okay, so it's not smart to get it there. Okay, wait. This is advanced mapping here. Like this, I could get reactor up, but then it's bugging. Okay, I think I just want to have reactor down. Nee. I think reactor down is the way to go. Let me check how fast PF started is, by the way. Very slow. Understandable. Yeah, also not necessarily the map that I wanna play, but it is doable. So we have to go for it. We have to do our duty to Trackmania community. Why is my car turning around? Why did I have it so good in my first try? Can somebody explain me that, please? Like, my car just steers and turns and... And yo, Psycho, hello. Okay, so here, I think we wanna go like this and switch side. And then here we just need to survive, sort of. Yeah, like this. This should be solid, technically. Now I need to survive this looping. Yeah, I am... You could call it alive. Can I get... Why do I have reactor down? I had reactor up here before. Why do I have reactor down? Eh? I used to have reactor up here. Yeah, what do you mean? Eh? Where's my reactor up? Guys, I'm not stupid. I had reactor up here, no? I am very sure I had reactor up here. And this also, but here's the reset. Heh? But you also, heh? This is reactor up? How did I get reactor down? Someone explain me that, please. What a shit map. It's a holy moly, eh. Okay, got a good start, nice. Oh. Like, even after the snowcar hitbox is fixed, it's like one of the most buggy maps I've ever seen. Okay, honestly, it doesn't even matter when we get fragile there. So, full speed. Now pray to God that we somehow survive. Reactor down. Fantastic, couldn't steer. Holy shit, eh. Bom, 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 bom. So, reactor up. But let me see. Reactor up? Slow-mo? But why am I not getting that reactor? There is a reactor up there. I'm just not getting it. Now I got it. I think I was too fast. It's something with this tick rate, because the effect blocks are so close to each other. Oh god, it's also so hard to aim here, by the way. Aye, 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 aye. I think we just need to go slower through this part. And then here, yeah. Straight, a little bit to the left. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Doable, though. Like, fucking yak, but doable. Yes, exactly, Sniper Wave. The thing that Nadeo was too lazy to fix. Because will not be needed. My name is Nadeo. We know about a bug, but we think it's not necessary to fix it. Chanadeo. Would have been very nice on this map, not gonna lie. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this map is supposed to be shit. I'm pretty sure this mapper's goal was not to build something nice and playable that people enjoy. I don't know what you guys think about that, but I think I'm quite right with that theory. Okay, if I finish this run clean here, I feel like I'm gonna be too slow, which is not good. Okay, never mind. I got completely fucked either way. Schade! At least the start works now for some reason. Doing the exact same as before, but it works better. Lovely. Consistent. I just don't survive this here. Reactor up. And I'm just fully in the mud. Yeah. Controllable, guys. Controllable. Ay-ay-ay. Audio quality, yeah. What is the scenery, by the way? Is that a huge anime girl there? This pink things here? Scrappy map confirmed. And I'm just dying here, but I cannot do anything about it. Okay, I survived, but I'm probably too slow again. But I need to be lucky either way for this looping. I just was quite lucky. No, 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 no. Okay. And now, not too fast, not too fast, not too fast. Reactor up, okay. Now get this, and now down here. And now with speed, a little bit to the left. Zack! Number one. Okay, clean run even. 44.2. That was a really good end. Alright, first map done. Not very good of a map, but we got it. We got it. And now nobody else ever has to play this map again. Isn't that nice? Isn't that nice? So, we have these maps here. What is this? Trackmania Nations Forever A Series Combined? No checkpoints, cars, no. Is it actually all of the 15 Nations Forever white maps in a row without a checkpoint? And with snow car? If so, my question is, why the figgity fuck would you build this? What the hell? No checkpoints. Yeah, so is there cuts or... I mean, technically, but is it like checkpointless or is it just checkpoints deleted and a roadblock placed instead? I think there's no gaps. But I think this is easy. I think this is just normal driving. Wait, this could be good for me. And I think it's also... Is it built in a way that we cannot cut? Let's just drive. Trackmania Nations Forever with snow car. All white maps in a row. Peak mapping, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, I think it's not... No, it's not checkpointless. Like, the checkpoints were deleted, yes. But look, he placed blocks. Like, here, for example, that would have been a checkpoint, but he placed a regular platform block instead. That was actually really good. And this is really easy for me. This should just be normal driving. And I think most of the A-maps should also be, like, possible to drive the normal way. Like, there shouldn't be any, like, crazy stuff that I have to do. But let's see. Let's just drive and see how far we can get, okay? That's boring? Yeah, it's... I mean, yeah, but nee. It's better. I'm not sure if this would even be possible otherwise. Like, this is just normal driving. Now we are on AO3. AO3 snowball car. AO6. AO6 might be an issue, but I hope that we get enough speed from the maps before. So that we can make it. So here's the ending. Here is the big jump. Can we make it? Yes, okay. Actually drivable. So now we're on AO5? I have no idea. I'm not a DMNF player. But I think it's just normal driving. That's actually really good. I think he built it in a way that... Oh my god, I am so glad I remembered the hole. Nine pole, pole, pole. Oh god, we have no speed though. But I think he made the jumps easier, didn't he? Okay, I could technically go outside here to get more speed. I just hope we make it either way. Yeah. And then we go here. And we have Jadeburp with a raid. Yeah, hello. Okay, we're on AO7. Thank you very much for the raid. Hope we had a good stream. I'm currently trying to beat unbeaten snow offer times. Currently we're playing a map where all of the 15 white TMNF maps are put after each other. Like, for example, right now we're on AO7. Then afterwards comes AO8. And without any checkpoints and with snow car. Nein. Fuck. There is no checkpoints. My name is AO7 and I'm a very fun map. Scheiße. I forgot. I have to jump from the very top. Ach du Kacke. Then we go up. Okay, let me just see. This is AO8. AO8 is multilab. Is this not cuttable? How is this built? Bro, this is so cuttable. What do you mean? I can just go here and then go up. I can skip this entire fucking lap. Okay, wait. I can skip a lot. I can skip a shit ton. Ach du Scheiße. Okay, wait. We have Omega shortcuts, guys. Okay, wait. We have to use our brain. What is... Yeah, this is literally all 15 white TMNF maps in a row without checkpoints. Don't ask. Okay, so in the start. In the start, we cannot do anything. We have to go here. Can I jump insta left? No, we had like no speed here. So this is just normal route, normal route, normal route. Also here, normal route. Then up here, up the dirt. Can I go straight up here? No, there's a gap. Okay. So I think also here, just normal route. Then we have AO6. AO6 was a bit of a problem, but it was fine. Okay, so no cut until AO7. Then AO7, can we like... I don't think we can do anything. We just need to make sure to get a lot of speed into AO7. So that we make this final jump. Where the hell is the end of this maze? Here. Okay, then AO8. AO8, we go around. We just go up, left. Go around. Zack. Then AO9. We just ignore everything. We just go left. Go straight here to AO10. I don't know, I'm not good with numbers. So, I mean, there's like no checkpoints though. Where's the finish even? Wait, this is so cuttable. Where the hell is the finish? This is A12. Wait, let me just follow the path. Here, then it's here. Then it's here, here, here. Here? Is this A15 here? Or is this not yet? Okay, here's the finish. Okay, I found the finish. Yeah, okay, we can absolutely shortcut to it. Here is the finish. And we can easily get here. This is AO8. So we have to drive to AO8 the normal way. We go up here, we go here. And from here we can go straight to the finish, or am I stupid? The finish is literally here. So in the worst case, I could just go... Now there's water here. I'm not sure if we can get speed and jump over this edge, but I don't think we can. Oh my god, who cued this song? Banger. Or we go here. Okay, so the absolute worst case, we could go here, could go slow, could go around this, peng, 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 and then down to the finish. This is like worst case thing we can do. Maybe we can do a faster way. Like, we could also go here. Okay, you cannot go up here. Ah, I'm not TMNF Enjoyer. Yeah, it's not possible to get to the outer edge here. I think this is the best route. Like, we just go left here. Just do this cut. Go here. Go slow around this. Or maybe we could even... Can we, like, jump out of here? Probably not. We land in the water. And then just slow around this. Zack, zack, zack. Drive a little bit on the grass here and then just drop down. I think that is the strat. Yes. I mean, not really Sion, but a lot of people are doing it right now and it's kind of fun. So, yeah. So, let's try it, guys. We have 3 minutes and 11 seconds of time. That's the time to beat. And no, Snowcar is not water bouncing. It is sinking like an absolute rock. Just as all of the other new cars. This has no water bounce at all. But I think 3 minutes should be fine, right? Like, we need to beat 7 maps, sort of. I hope AO7 is easy. Like, this one speed check on AO7 in the ending, I hope it is doable. I hope it is doable. Did I do the smile redemption? Yes? Now I did. So, AO3. I would guess it's water sander, yes. Okay, already 1 minute over, but we're on AO3. But look at this, like AO4 is like only this jump. This is like not taking a lot of time, obviously. Not every map is the same length. Now we just need to make sure to get good speed into AO6, because AO6 is arguably the slowest. But AO7 as well, like, I'm really not sure if we're fast enough. But let's see. I have basically the speed that I can get. Ain't getting faster than this, to be honest. Now just gotta dodge the poles, make the jumps, and... That's all we can do, to be honest. Old Dirt was so much better, I absolutely disagree. I absolutely hate Old Dirt. It's so bumpy. Whenever I play it in Camera 3, I get a fucking headache. No thank you. Old Dirt is so ass. I hate it. I literally hate it. I always loved the surface itself, but the blocks... Ugh. Okay, 2 minutes over. We're on AO7. Oh, this could be tricky time-wise. This could become very tricky. Okay. 1 minute left. So now, maximum airtime. Make the jump. Smooth landing. Nice. Okay, very good. Very good. Very good. Very good. Now, around the left. Do the shortcut. Cut AO7. Okay, I almost flipped. That was not very good. But I think, time-wise, we are not fast enough. That's not so good. No, we're not fast enough at all. Don't think we are fast enough. We're not. Scheiße. Okay, let me just finish and see what time we have. Ah, nice timing, Granadi. Damn, we're way too slow. God damn it. Go up the ramp on the right and drop down. What ramp? What ramp up the right? Oh, like here? Wait, what if we go here? Oh, wait, we could instantly drop here. Ah, wait, I'm so dumb. I am so fucking blind. Look at this. We can just go here and then there's the finish. Yeah. Okay, question is, would this have been fast enough? I would think it is. Yeah, okay, wow. Why did I not see this? Heh? Yeah. Okay, literally just go straight to the finish. Is that 15 seconds faster? We will find out in around 3 minutes. If not, then, yeah. Aha, more speed. Guys, you are queuing some bangers, what the hell? It was 240 at the end of map 7. Okay. It should be fine, to be honest. Unregistered Hypercam 2, yes. Banger. Tutorial time, yeah. Today I'm gonna show you how to beat an offer time on a very dank Alternadeo map. Top 10 high. Yeah, exactly, Jin. Dude, those videos were goated. Hella goated. Honestly, I would like to see a version of this map with checkpoints, like where you actually have to drive all of this. I would unironically enjoy to hunt this. As Alternadeo abuser number one, I would be down. So dodge the hole. Dodge the poles. Hang. Need to make my mic more potato first? True. True, true, true. Okay, we are definitely ahead of my ghost. So I think I have like another 2 seconds or so of a lead. And El Diablo with even more... Wait, did I even say thank you to your previous 5 gift subs, El Diablo? Oh, I hope I did. But let me finish this run real quick and then... gonna check it out. Oil Diablo. This emote is so good, man. Fucking Oil Diablo. Banger. Okay, let me not fuck this up now. What about that, guys? We don't fuck it up. So I'm just gonna go absolutely Omega safe again. Like, fully down. And now maximum airtime and clean numbing. Nice. Oh, this is actually so smooth. That's actually satisfying. It works literally perfectly. Okay, around the flag, torch, whatever. Now up the dingsbums. Yeah, we're easily gonna be fast enough, right, guys? Wait, there's water. Huh? I thought there is no water. Huh? Nah, I looked for this edge. Am I actually fucking stupid? I cannot go to this edge. Nein. I'm so yek. I am so yek. Oh, this fucking pool, man. Ah, no way. Yeah, wow. Ach, Mensch. Why am I so dumb? Fuck. Okay, wait, but what do I have to do then? Like, how do we do it then? Like, I cannot get here. Where's my car? I'm in the water. Is it even water here? It is water. Oh, great. I mean, it's not real water, like, it's fake water, but it's still, like, a pool, you know? Still a solid pool. So I can go back here, no problem. But it won't help me. I cannot overjump this edge here, not at all. Nah. Close, though, but it's not enough. But what do we do then? Real Racer, thank you for the 7 months, of course. Appreciate that. Wait, am I missing something? Like, what can we do? We could go for one lap and take speed, but that won't really help with anything. Platform underneath you. Which one? Ey, this is like complicated. I cannot just go here. I can only go on this edge. Like with that edge, I could go all the way in the back, could overjump here, and maybe land here and then go around here. But would that be fast enough? Where am I? Ah, fuck, I had to. Nah. But there is no other cuts that I can do, guys. Unless I'm like blind, but I don't see anything else we can do. Like, we have all of these ramps here, but the snow car is just too slow to get up any of them. But I have three wheel there, Hannover, sure. With three wheel, that won't work. I am very certain about that. Ah, oh, man, ey. I mean, until here, I cannot do anything. There's no way. What would I want to do? Yeah, that's like the only thing that I see, to be honest. Ah, this fucking pool, eh? Yeah, like if I go up here, there's a free wheel here. And the free wheel will also. Naja, wait, wait, wait. Ach so, naja, hehe. Wait, I could just go up and then maybe. Maybe you can finish. I guess you can finish, right? What was that sound? Huh? What happened? I didn't hear anything. Yeah, I can also la. Okay, yeah, that's the strat, I'm pretty sure. Now I am sure for real. Let's get it, guys. Let's groot. Wait, I forgot to read out El Diablo subs. Scheiße. Okay, I can scroll up. I don't have anything to do. El Diablo with 5 gift subs again. Thank you very much. Going to Reactive, Vargo, Seabased, Frankie Bro, and Rafa. El Diablo, of course. Nah. You know the drill. Thank you very much, my friend. Appreciate it a lot. And did I say thank you to the previous 5? I'm scrolling up while I'm driving. No, I also didn't mention them. So thank you for 10 gift subs, basically. Mann, ey, I forgot about it. Thank you, El Diablo. The other 5 went to Left Hand J. Wait a second, have to drive a turn. Orge, Borodam, Surprise, Will.i.am, and I Make Cold Fire. Thank you very much, El Diablo. Giga Chat. Multitasking here. Multitasking. No problem at all. So, hop. So, I will finish now, guys. Do you believe? Are you a believer, guys? Type one if you believe. Will Nico from Dresden get this ATE? The issue is that we have three wheel. That is legit a big issue. Because if I fuck up the drop, then is, yeah, Matt, ne? Matt is doing ring ring calling. But the AT cannot be insane. It's just about finding the right strat, and I'm pretty sure I have it now. We just go up that stupid hill, and then we drop down that path with as much speed as possible. So let's see, we're not far away. Quickly gotta do AO7 here. Hop. Almost forgot to go high here. I hope I can still make it. That would be really bad now if I don't. Okay. As always, super clean. Ah. Okay, small touch. Not optimal, but shouldn't be that big of an issue. And now we go up the hill. The snow car doesn't lose a lot of speed in the three wheel. So that's good. But the issue is we barely have any speed to begin with. 20 seconds. Okay, I think time-wise we're fine. But now U-turn on this and go around. And basically drop down like this here. Where is my car? Where am I? Where am I? Where am I? Nein, 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 I dropped too far. Nein! Nein! I dropped too far. Fuck. Okay, wait, I have to go one block to the right only. Like, I don't need speed. I can just go slow, drop here, and then we have the slope. And it's basically one block to the... Yeah, like here, roughly. Here I need to land. Okay, guys, now. For real, we're gonna get it now. I'm not sure if I wanna play your snow car maps, Blef. Okay, we don't have any. Okay. That's good. Not sure if I wanted to play them. Car sounds like your old washing machine. Yeah, a little bit maybe. Blef wants another ban. Yeah, seems like it. Does seem like it. Okay, slowly but surely, I don't want to play this map anymore. Because you do like 3 minutes of nothing until you come to the important part. Not super exciting, to be honest. But I hope now the time has come. What are these bangers? Yeah, it's mostly my old school playlist. Mixed with some song requests. But good message is that time-wise we were fast enough. Like we would have easily been fast enough for AT. That is good. That was a good monka. There was no hole here, right? No. Okay. I would have been a very bad surprise. Hallo, wie geht's? Sehr gut, danke. Und dir? Hopp. So, back to AO7, ladies and gentlemen. Man, 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 man. Such a PF map until here. Literally PF. So, wir bleiben ruhig, guys. Wir bleiben ruhig. We're here again. So let's do the AO8 cut. Small touch, it's whatever. Now we go here, and now we have to do. We just have to do the finish, guys. So. 3 minutes of driving. Was it worth it? Let's see. I know what to do, but the freewheel is. Yeah. No? Freewheel. Freewheel, not nice. Technically, should be perfect. Great. Now we have to do everything again. Hello! Fantastic! Oh my god. I deserve that finish? I think so as well. Ah, fucking hell, man. No freaking way. Yeah. Great. Hope you are ready for another session of 3 minutes of press forward. Fucking hell. Ach, man. Fucking finish. Man. Tell us a story while we wait. Do I have a story to tell? Not really, to be honest. But I can remind you again that tomorrow the big Volvic Duo Dash is going to take place. €5,000 Trackmania World Tour 2v2 Fast Learn Tournament hosted by Big and by Volvic. Gonna happen tomorrow. All of the cool streamers are playing it. Gonna take all day tomorrow, starting at 15 CEST. So in, yeah, 25 hours and 49 minutes, if my math was correct. Yes. So make sure to all tune in tomorrow. Yeah, the one tomorrow, El Diablo. Tomorrow, 15 CEST until, yeah, until 22. And you guys should all watch it. Because, like, not to over-dramatize it, but that tournament tomorrow could literally be important for the future of Trackmania eSport. Because Nadeo probably watching, and we all want Nadeo to bring back 2v2 game mode. So if the tournament tomorrow goes well, first of all, of course, it helps us at BIG, and also our sponsors, to host more of these events in the future. You know, we already have the BIG Jek Monthly Cup, which is cool. Now we have this one-time tournament. Maybe we have some other stuff coming up as well, who knows. But the better these things go, the more of them we can host in the future. And on the other side, of course, as I said, if Nadeo sees how high the interest is in 2v2 competitions, maybe they will bring it back next year, which is all we want. Oh, I didn't even touch her now. Come on now. So we just see AO7 in day mood, that's true. Guys, we're here again. Are you ready? I am not. Please don't let me drive all of this again. Please. Come on, just make it. It's really not necessary to tease me again. Hey, this is actually hard, fuck. Mann, ey. Maybe I need to directly land on the road. Like, this is hard, actually. I thought it's, I think the better strat is to just go wide and then just jump straight to the finish. We have to go one block to the left. Like, or like two blocks. Ah, okay. Guys, this run, now. This run is surely gonna be it. But it's really just so ass because it's 3 minutes of not doing anything to have one attempt. That's fantastic. Another story now. There's not more that I can tease. I really wish I could tell you something interesting. What is going on IRL for me right now. But there's nothing new that I can tell you. There really is nothing. Do I have fun? Yeah, I have great fun here. It's absolutely amazing. I love doing 7 TMNF maps with Snowcar in Trackmania 2020 remade in a row to have one shortcut attempt. Yes, Warwick thingy is tomorrow. By the way, also super soon the next Trackmania World Tour maps will be out. And these maps are actually going to be really important, and I will have to lowlife them because it's going to be the maps that will be used at the playoffs of Trackmania World Tour. And these maps will basically decide who is, you know, gonna go to the World Cup this year. And the funny thing is, they will probably be released on Monday. That's what the current tendency is. And the actual tournament is 2 weeks later. So you have overall 11 days to practice these maps. So 11 days of hunting and learning maps will decide the entire year. Surely people will like the World Tour maps. I mean, if most people dislike them, the chance is high that I like them. Because most probably, like, what we know is that that they are supposed to be way more difficult and also longer. So definitely very different to the other World Tour maps this year, which is good because they were mostly boring. And I mean, they are really only played by the 32 best players in the world, sort of. So there is no need to make them easy in any way. That would be a big mistake by Nadeo. But we'll see what mappers have cooked and what SRK has cooked, and yeah. Back to 6 laps? Nah. It's gonna be the normal format. We're also only gonna play cup mode. Nothing crazy in that regard. But the maps. The maps are gonna be interesting. So, ladies and gentlemen, we are back. Ender said they were interesting and Ender hates everything. Yeah. Sounds good, maybe. We will see. Why does Ender always know everything? Man, 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 man. Okay, guys, watching? It's not gonna work. There's a wall. Bro, this is so hard. Why is this so stupid? Ach man. Dude. Now I jump to, I think I need to jump further left. Like just further left, man. Could go around from there? No, I am three-wheeled. And you cannot climb to finish from the back. Ach ja, ach ja, ach ja. We go for another ride. Surely this is gonna be the one. Yeah, without the three-wheel, this would all be easy, guys. Don't worry. And without the three-wheel, I would have also not stopped my car one nanometer in front of the finish. 3 attempts ago. I would have just made it and been like, yeah, zack, easy, next. Yeah, trust me, Loops, I would've. I would've. I don't even need to get the finish good, I just need to finish. I'm more than fast enough. Ay-ay-ay-ay. Starting to think Rana actually enjoys it. Naja, nee. I mean, I kinda like this map, I would like to hunt it. But now it's like, nothing matters what I do. And then I have one attempt, and either that goes right or it doesn't. And then I have to do 3 minutes of nothing again. But if this would actually have a challenging AT and I need to drive fast, that would be kind of cool. As a fellow snow car enjoyer, I would like that. I tried that, Mercury. Sadly, you cannot get enough speed. Sadly missing out on a little bit. Would have been cool, but nee. Not working. So back to AO7. Ach ja, ach ja, ach ja. El Diablo, also back again with 5 gift subs. Thank you very much, El Diablo again. Jesus Christ. Ehrenmann, going to Beatbreaker, Enraged Human, Exoson. Wait a second. I'm quickly do this part. Kyazanar. And Silk on Twitch. Thank you very much, Mr. Oil Diablo. I appreciate it. I mean, let's just say, hashtag or not, there's a reason why there is an Oil Diablo emote. There is a reason for that. So. 3 minutes have passed. We are back at our favorite section of the map again. Let's see. Yeah, because nobody wants to play them Catbagasm. And that's where I'm coming in. That has to be it. Come on. Could I have gotten a worse landing? I don't think so. Bro. But I'm also just not lucky with stuff like this. It is actually insane. But we're getting closer and closer. See you in 3 minutes. Yup. If you have to quickly get yourself some snacks, go ahead. If you have to go to the toilet, go ahead. If you have to tell your mama that she's beautiful real quick, do it now. In 3 minutes, we will be back. That's your job? Yeah, okay, yeah, it's also my job, yeah. But I said they have to focus here. But I can't. The thing is, most of the unbeaten snowcar ATs are not necessarily like normal snowcar maps. It's mostly, yeah, Mostly, many of them are altered Nadeo, like Snow Car Underwater kind of shit, which I'm not really eager to play. So yeah, Mutt is just calling. And now also Johnsy with a gift sub going to El Diablo pulling out the Uno reverse card. That's always the funniest. Like El Diablo gifting subs like an absolute menace. But not even subbed himself. The Kigachan. Yeah, thank you very much, Mr. Johnsy. Oiling the oiler. Nice. So AO7. For how long have I been on this map already, guys? Way longer than I would like to, admit. 45. Has it actually been 45 minutes? The thing is, like, 45 minutes equals 15 attempts, which is not that much. And we have Elzapat now also with a brand, no, not a brand new Prime sub, but a 3-month Prime resub. Thank you very much, Elzapat. Appreciate it a lot, of course. GigaChat, thank you. Welcome back. Everything. Live for 57 minutes. Yeah, okay, it's not quite 45 minutes yet. I also spent a little bit on the first map we played, and also intro and stuff. But yeah, so guys, focus up. The most important 10 seconds of my life. Again. I'm so easily on pace as well. I don't even need to be somewhat fast. That has to be it. Yes, 3:03. Beating it by 8.7 seconds. I absolutely cooked the record now. Ah, man, this took long, eh. Holy shit. But that was a clean landing. Like, zack, boom, finish. There we go. Nice, okay. Second map for today. The thing is, we also have this as reversed and as checkpoint boost swap. So I think we're going right back in again, guys. Hope you guys are hyped. Fantastic. Checkpoint boost swap, we're going in. Should be the exact same again. Yeah, hello, we're back in the business. So basically, every booster is now a checkpoint. So here, for example, would have been a checkpoint. Now there's a booster. And also the other way around. So whenever there would have been a booster, there now is a checkpoint. So we do have checkpoints, but we could be able to cut. Actually, technically we can cut. But I'm not sure. Let's just drive normal and Why is AT longer? Because you have to drive all of the maps, or like more of the maps at least. Not all, but more. So yeah, ladies and gentlemen, we're back in it again. Great maps here by Mr. Dream. At least we are a little bit faster now. Because we have boosters. So that is good. Not necessarily gonna help because the snow car... doesn't mean the snow car can keep the booster speed. Like for example here, I have to brake and we have the exact same speed as on the previous map again. But whatever. Whatever. Back into the spare. Yeah, maybe it's not gonna be... What is that booster? Was clipping into the ground. Maybe it's not gonna be that despair. Right, guys? Maybe not. Copium. We'll see. But look at this. We have some actual speed, guys. Hell yeah. Vroom. See you in an hour. Nah. Don't be that pessimistic. Whoa! That booster was not properly placed. Okay, AO6. Do we overjump the hole? Surely. Yes. Stay middle. Don't hit the pole. Nice. A little bit to the left. Nice. To the right. Nice. So, we only have one checkpoint so far. Hop. Oh god, that is precise. But we made it. Nice. Can I be too fast here? Okay, I should... Nah, okay, it should be fine. Yeah, we're progressing way faster through the map. That's nice, guys. I think if I just keep driving the map as it's intended to be, I think I will be fast enough, to be honest. Wait, I have to... Wait. Now I don't know. Can I cut or do I have to go... Is there checkpoints? Or is there boosters on this map? I think that was unnecessary. I don't think I had to take the map here. Yeah, neither. I think that was stupid. Oh, never mind. There is one. Okay, nice. There is actually one. Good. So now we go up the hill. I'm just gonna keep following the path. What can go wrong? I'm just gonna keep following, and then in the ending, either we are fast enough or we're not. Quite simple. So question is, do we make all of the jumps and all of that shit? Like here, for example. Yeah. Wait, but we're on three wheel. Oh, please tell me there's a checkpoint coming up. Okay, there are. Nice. Now we have this part here. Yeah, this could be, yeah. Okay. Great. I'm pretty sure we're not fast enough, by the way, overall. But whatever. A12. We all know this map. These are linked, right? These checkpoints all are linked, right? The fuck? What the fuck? Guys, the checkpoints are all linked. They are 100% linked. They're all linked. There's 5 more checkpoints coming up. They're all linked. There's 5 more checkpoints coming up here. I feel like I'm a bit too fast here. Yeah. And we have a raid by Techie! Yeah, hello Techie! Thank you very much for the raid! I saw your stream earlier. I'm also doing some unbeaten AT hunt, but I'm playing snowcar maps exclusively. I'm only playing snowball. Absolutely amazing, and I have great maps here. So I hope your session was successful. I'm currently playing TMNF, all maps remade, edit up one after each other with snowcar and checkpoint boost swap. The quadruple, quintuple, altered Nadeo, basically. Absolutely amazing. No way this AT is not cheated. I'm missing a minute. That is Sasia. Is there anything we can do? Where's the first checkpoint? I mean, there's definitely cuts. Is this checkpoint one? Should be. But I don't think there's a way to cut to them. We cannot use these ramps, I think. Snowcar is too slow for it. Okay, so where can we cut? This is all normal driving. I'm not sure if I can, like, cut this. Like, did I have enough speed to jump all the way over here? Probably not, right? I figure I had to go normal here. Yeah, once again, until AO7, the only thing I can do is normal driving. There is no cuts I can do here. Then AO8. There was a checkpoint here, so I also have to go normal here. But then here. Checkpoint here. But I can skip this. So it is probably... Is it better to just, like, to go left and go around? Probably, right? Like, I skip the freewheel and all of this driving. Should be faster. Then we go here. Then, of course, I lost quite a bit of time here because, yeah, map is stupid. But there is a checkpoint up there, so I cannot cut. Is there also a checkpoint here? No. It's only this checkpoint. If I could cut straight to that one, that would be juicy, but I don't have any speed. But I could technically... Question is if that even would be faster. I could go insta left and could go insta up here. But is that faster, guys? Than just going normal? But like, I don't have to... Or do I have to speed? Wait, I gather quite some speed, guys. When I go here... I do gather quite some speed. Maybe it's possible to jump all the way left. Let's remember that. Then we go here. Then we have A12. Did A12 have... Ach yeah. Yeah, A12 had checkpoints. Yep. Okay, so nothing we can do on A12. These are all linked. So these three are linked. These are linked. And these are linked. Here, I need to go on the very right. Very important. We go here. Do we have any checkpoints on this map? Because this map is definitely cuttable. No. Ah, that's fantastic. Ah, you can do the same shortcut as on the original map. Ah. That's a bad one. El Diablo with 5 gift subs. Yeah, hello. Going to Ripper's Guy, Ricardo Ricky, It's Potato, Siren, and Pharaoh's Power. El Diablo, again, thank you. You don't have to give that many subs, but I appreciate it. Thank you very much. Oh, crazy. Wait. Stop. I'm coming from A12. Wait. I'm coming from here. I can just go here, and then go here. Aha. Easy cut detected. I don't think I can go here. So I have to go onto the platform over the fence, and then just go around the mountain, pick up these two checkpoints, and reverse. And then we go for this. Is there a boost? Is there a checkpoint here? No. Okay, so we can go straight to that one. So from here, wait, we cannot go up here. We cannot go up, scheiße. That is a bit bad. Can I climb over this wall? No. That's a bit ass. That is a bit ass, guys. Because I cannot climb this. Oh. Hello, guys, my girlfriend arrived out of nowhere. Okay, girlfriend has arrived from the balcony. Easy. She climbed up. Okay, so I don't know if we can backwards over wall here, like maybe. But from this mountain we could jump to the dings. So if that over wall would work, it would be very nice. But not sure because yeah, it's high and there's no ground, like, you know. If not, question is it faster to go like here? And then to possibly jump over here with the hill. Not sure if that works though. I could also go around like this and then go up here and then go like this. But at this point I think it's faster to just go normal. Because here we need speed. We just go straight here. Checkpoint. Okay, no cut in the ending. Okay. I think I gathered all of the information that I need. We're going in. So there is... Wait, did I forget anything? Wait, where were the shortcuts? It was mainly A09 and A10, right? It was not really more than that. And the mapper is not the greatest driver. Okay. Let's go. Let's see how far we can get. Yeah, this is probably done with Nations Converter. I mean, I also had a crash here and a crash there, you know. I kind of like this map, actually. Like, this idea. Oh my god, this booster. Okay, and after this attempt, we can open the Red Bull dings that I showed to you guys. Because girlfriend has arrived. As I said, we have to wait. But first of all, let me get this, hopefully. Don't hit the pole! Oh, nice. Hop, hop. Hop, hop. Nice. Okay. So far, so Gucci. Hop, hop. Now we have this precise jump. This one was tricky. So let me do some aim. Nice. Okay. Then here, it was possible to go straight. Like PF. Not too fast there. Now booster. Booster, drop. Right turn, smooth. Uphill. Smooth landing. Nice, okay. We can even make this somewhat clean, roof it, booster. So now AO8. We go around AO8. And now it's shortcut time. At least a good AOA there. So, now turn around to the left after we get this. Get as much speed as possible. Or like keep as much speed as possible. Now we stay on this for as long as possible. Go like this. And now optimally we do the inside jump to the left. I'm not sure if it works. I'm just gonna try it out. Maybe it works, maybe it doesn't. Oh, it works! It's so perfect! Holy shit, okay, that was really, really good. Yo, that was perfect, holy shit. Okay, nice. So this saved us a shit ton of time. And now it kinda depends. How long, yeah, and don't forget about... Okay, we still need 20 seconds to gain. Don't forget about the other shortcut here. Can I go here? Yes. So... Hop. 1 minute exactly ahead. I think we're fast enough. I don't have great speed here, but I think it should be fine. Oh, but I don't know if we're fast enough, guys. Are we fast enough? We need minus 57 seconds. 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9. Why is it 56? Fuck off. Och nee. You wanna tell me we're barely not fast enough now? That's what you wanna tell me now, Mr. Map. Are you... Oh, hell no. Speed, 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 speed. 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, There's another surprise below. Okay. Number three, fill the box with ice to cool your dose your cans, or use the ice package when you're outside. To always wait. This is like a, so. This is actually like a cooling box which you can take to the beach. It's super heavy though, so I'm not sure how practical it is. But mashallah. So we have to break it now.
Hey, I hammer doesn't show him.
Ah, and look at this. It's a the hammer is a straw actually. You can, do you see it? There's a hole. Okay, time to break it, guys. Yeah. We'll have to break it.
Ich hab Angst. Was ist denn das? Glas?
Keine Ahnung. Haus kaputt. Boom. Zack. Broken. Oh, is it broken enough already? What is it? Is it glass? It's not really glass. I gotta watch out that it's not like, here, you know, splitter everywhere. Hammer Nico with it? What do you mean, Jonesy? She's not gonna, but it breaks super easily. Do you see that?
Oh.
Fantastic.
Nice.
Oh. I think, wait, we have to remove the, ah, we can remove this. Okay. Zack. But what is this, though? But you cannot eat it, sadly. What is that? What is it? Anybody knows what this is? Sugar? No, it's not. Guys, it says it's not eatable. But what happens? What happens if I lick at it?
Yeah, nicht, dass du da Splitter dran hast.
Doesn't taste like anything. Forbidden snack. Okay. We have to put it somewhere.
This is safe. Sugar.
I'm not sure if it's sugar. It could be sugar.
Das schmilzt in der Hand.
But it's also melting in the hand. Like it's... It also it's like sticky like sugar. I don't know. Super weird. Okay, kannst du irgendwie was holen, wo man das reintun kann?
Ich will's oder was?
Na logisch.
Eigene Stein Unboxing.
Ach man.
Tu doch die Verpackung.
I have to get something to remove. Oh wait, okay, wait, we have to sugar glass. I don't know what it is. Okay, we're just gonna put it all in here. Pang. 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 That's a cool way to unbox, though.
Ja, aber wieso steht da, dass es nicht essbar ist?
Oh, it's so, like, gluey, sticky.
Oh,
ist
nicht essbar. Ist schon traurig.
How do I get it out of here, though? Bin so blöd.
Aha, also.
Scheiße. Girlfriend needs to help. I already licked it. I did already lick. I did do a licker.
Das ist übelst easy.
Nicht für dich vielleicht? Okay, and below we have the new Red Bull Winter Edition, guys. Zack. Iced Vanilla Berry. Honestly sounds mashallah. It's even kind of cold. It sounds pretty, it's pretty cold. We're gonna open it. Time for a taste test. Achtung. 3, 2, 1. Oh. Smells like winter. We're going in. Yeah, iced vanilla berry. Yeah. It's more berry-like than vanilla-like. Oh, that's pretty good, to be honest. I think it's quite... it's more refreshing than I thought. It's like less wintry than I thought, but very nice. Oh, we need girlfriend taste test? Yeah, yeah, yeah. I quickly have to wash my hands and then my girlfriend will tell you her opinion. In English, please.
Tastes good. Ich versuch's. wollte sagen, tastes good, aber dann habe ich mich irgendwie verschluckt.
Achso.
Hier?
So.
Ich finde, es schmeckt wie das Weiße.
So bisschen, ein
bisschen,
ja. Stehst du jetzt wieder auf?
Nein.
So schlecht. Au!
Selber schuld.
Also, ich will schon weiter spielen. Maschallah. Hashtag Ad. So.
So.
Jetzt musst du aber fahren.
Na los. Muss ich ihn drauf drücken?
Okay, it's Grenady on the wheel. Also, wait.
Die hier noch geht.
It's Grenady driving now. Grenady driving the altered car, snowmap Tierman F, 15 maps in a row, peng. If she gets the AT that I didn't get, then the mud is calling, guys. Das Auto ist so langsam. She's already better than 70% of Reddit. True. Let's see, she's cooking the AT. Also, damals zu bremsen.
Hier bremse
ich. Wenn ich bremsen muss. Kannst du wieder zurück, ja. Shortcut, FWO. New skip, ja, ja. She's finding the shortcuts that we didn't see. Oh, outside dirt turn, shortcut, peng, overwall, close. Ja, mit.
Hier, zurück. So, wie wieder auf die Stelle von.
Lauf hier vorne. Boah, easy, zack. Tony Hawk 50-50 grind, bang. Minuten. Is she gonna finish, guys? Place your bets now. Oh, now hard part? Gerade? Voll recht.
Nein! Ach doch.
Ich weiß nicht. Das wird viel weiter recht. Boah, zack. Easy. How about she cooking, to be honest? Oh, but now the speed checks on AO6, guys. Oh oh. Ach, du musst ein Loch in der Mitte? Wieder da, wo du vorhin warst. Ah, I think AO6 might be the end, guys. AO6 too difficult. Oha. Ja, 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 nee, alles gut. Zack. Wow! Oh, holy shit! Okay! Okay, okay, okay! Dude, that was sick. That was actually good. So, wie bist du schnell? Mitte, Mitte, Mitte.
Nein!
Ja, hallo. This proves that all you need is wheel for old cars, Ben Massa. No, 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 she has to skill. And the respawn is dog shit here. It's kinda unlucky. just basically explained that inverted steering in Trackmania is stupid. Look, even you can play the game for 10 minutes and you immediately notice inverted steering is dog shit. Does flight stick work? Flight stick also works, yes. If you're good. The thing is, Masakai, like, for old cars, if you just have a wheel, you can do good on old car maps, but you will be shit on everything else. That's the thing. So you could play, you could start playing, you could probably get good on some maps, but on the majority of the game, you would just suck ass. That's the thing. Ne, das ist alles so. You just call the snow car shit because it's so sensitive. Bonk. Okay, only one jump. Yo, the exact same to the right this time. Unlucky!
Wie oft lässt du es mich versuchen, bis
du... Weiß ich nicht. Griffin just asked how many attempts she has until I throw her out. I was about to say Chat can decide, but Chat would say, Granadi, you can leave, Granadi is gonna carry the stream. Guys, who do you rather wanna see in stream? Is it Granadi or is it me? Ah, thanks for the support, guys. Appreciate it.
Nein, da fahr ich gleich runter.
Poll live. Yeah, surely that poll is... That's gonna be the first poll in Twitch history that is not gonna go 50-50. Don't see. Well, the Red Bull is very nice, to be honest. No, not me. L3. Two people accidentally voted for me. Must have been an accident. Don't forget to not bring your keys and knock at the door when she is doing cup of the day. Yeah, Granadi in a nutshell.
Wie schlecht war ich?
Boah, okay, aber die Stelle ist aber schwer. Okay, guys, the time where you see someone beautiful in the camera is over. It's time for the return of Nico from Dresden. I know you guys are very sad to see me again, but I'm back.
What's
Shrek is back. Yeah, come on. What do you mean? Shrek is back. Your mama is Shrek. Okay, we're back, guys. And we have to get this AT now. This map already got way more attention than it would have deserved, to be honest. Show her the poll. Okay, which streamer is better? 92% for Granadi, 8% for me. Yeah. Fantastic. Honestly, I got more percent than I expected. Better than expected, guys. I can be proud of that performance. Not gonna lie. Anyway, we go back into the business, guys. We need to get this stupid ass offer time. So let's get it. 9 people misclicked. Yeah, I think so as well. So the thing is, we did a run earlier, for those of you who joined late. And we missed AT by 0.2. And as you can expect, on a 4-minute map, missing AT by 0.2 made me extremely happy. I was so happy that I missed it. It was a great moment. So let's get it now. 7% rigged. I really appreciate your support, guys. So happy to see that all of you support me. Oh my god, this... this fucking booster, eh. Booster is broken. I'm not sure if we can even get it still. Well, let's just continue. Do-do-do-do. How far am I behind? Like a second or more than a second? Wait, what? Aaron has a shortcut? Okay, anyway, let me focus. I mean, I did have a good run, to be honest. Like, the normal driving parts were all pretty solid in that run that I had. Not sure if I get more speed when I release here. Ay, 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 ay. We need a girl lady emote. We kinda do, yeah. Do I have more speed? Am I catching up? I think it's pretty equal, to be honest. So. Oh, I had more speed, actually. Okay, I think I caught up with that. But now the interesting parts are coming. We have, of course, have some shortcuts here. Shortcut one is this one over here. Good thing is I can follow my ghost now for this cut jump. That's very nice because I got it like pretty much perfect on the PB. Nice. Okay, got the cut again. Now A12. And then pretty much the only part where I can really gain is after A12. So this is gonna be the important part. Dude, these checkpoints are always a jump scare. So now the shortcut. Ah, no way, bro. But I only need to gain 0.2. Oh my god, I could have really been a bit further ahead, to be fair. I would really not have minded being a bit further ahead. I think this is bad speed as well. There is nothing else to do on this map. Oh, never mind, it's fine. Okay. Okay. As long as nothing stupid happens, we should be fine. The AT is also done with cuts here. Okay, we should have it, guys. We should have it. Nice. What a not so good map. Definitely not that good of a map. Theo also almost got it. Nice, GG though. Okay, wait, what did Aaron say? Like, there was a cut that you could do, apparently. You can overwall with turbo after the turnaround on the right and drive a second on the dirt and then go back to the road. Okay. Yeah, whatever. We got it, though. The thing is, we have one more of these maps, which is called... Here. We have one more of these. This time it is reverse. Wait, did I click the correct map? Yes, reversed and combined. So basically the same thing, but we start at the finish. That's the final one to beat, guys. And this one I think is going to be ass, because reverse is, yeah, not so good. Surfback, 10 bits, thank you very much. What's the Red Bull surprise? We already unboxed it. It's the new winter edition. Iced vanilla berry. We unboxed it. Was pretty good. So this one is going to be even more complicated, guys. This is going to be the final boss, pretty much. This one is going to be a banger, sadly. And I don't want to bang. Unless we're talking about your mama. Oh, this is complicated. We have 33 checkpoints now. There's so many checkpoints. Ah, the real surprise under the cans. Good question, actually. Didn't even unbox that. Wait a second. Oh. Have to get everything out first. Ah, Bruder. Doesn't want to go out. So. Wait, holy moly, what is that, guys? Stop. What is this? Oh, that's... the fuck? What is this? Oh, it's like a steel ice pack. Yeah, hello? So it's like you can put it into the frost, into the freezer. You put it into the freezer, and then it's like giga cold. And then you, like, it's like Kühlakku, sort of. But made out of steel. That's also kind of giga chat, to be honest. Basically like a steel plate with Red Bull on it. Yeah, okay. Yeah, hello. That's nice. That's actually Giga Chat. Okay. Appreciate it. Shoutouts to Red Bull, Giga Chats. But now I have all of these sugar, glue, whatever things everywhere. Jesus Christ. Anyway, back to this map. Back to this track, ladies and gentlemen. So. Reverse is gonna be hard as fuck. You know what would be the easiest? If we could somehow drive the map the normal way around. And then just go back to the finish. Like, we finish here, right? Just go from here to the regular finish, which is all the way here. And then finish like this. We could even do that. You know why? We could take this ramp and jump up here. That would be the easiest way to do it, I'm pretty sure. We just need to initially get down. I'm ignoring the chat to next level. Why? What am I ignoring? What do you mean? Maybe Shorty, who knows? Wait, what? How come you're streaming early this today? Because it's my brother's birthday and I'm gonna go visit my family later. Wait, what did I donable now? What do you mean? I'm confused. Zolfberg, thank you very much for the gift sub to Shorty. Appreciate it. Okay, let's try out this cut, to be honest. Like, maybe we can... It's kind of annoying that there's a fence everywhere here. We cannot easily jump down. Wait, why is there a part of the fence missing here? Sus. Okay, we're going in. We're going on a trip, guys. We're going on a trip. Seven minutes is a lot of time. That is really quite long. So we just need to drop all the way to the bottom now. Bonk. Bonk. So now we take speed. Then we take this one ramp, which is at the start. We jump up. And then drive the map the normal way, drive to the ending, and then do the exact same again. That's the plan. Not sure if that works though. We'll see. The thing is, we need quite some time initially. And we don't exactly accumulate a lot of speed here. As you can see. Oh, I just see we could have taken a way easier ramp. 9999999999, this guy. Fuck. They're not placed on the bottom. I'm gonna snap. I'm gonna snap. They're not placed on the bottom. Oh, that would have been such a nice strat, eh? Okay, we can maybe still do it the way I thought. Sort of, at least. The emote Magus edit. Which one? Girl Nady? Mashallah. Banger. Thing is, we have all of the normal checkpoints. It's not that nice. Ah, why does this not work, eh? This would have been such a good strat, eh? But they're all flying. All of them very badly calculated. Converted, not calculated. Can I maybe go, like, I need to get down here. Maybe I can go here. But here we have impossible drop. But from here, I could maybe... No, I cannot. From here? No. Nah. What a great map, guys. Yeah, we cannot get over the fence, eh? This is the last one of these. And also the hardest one, sadly. I mean, I could go here. Here, here, here. And then get the final two checkpoints, and then I'm here. And that helps us exactly nothing. Except that I could maybe jump here and bounce out to the right here. And optimally, I would land down here. But why is this so fucking yick, eh? Not Canadi friendly. Okay, let me just try this, if this is possible at all. Before we keep thinking further. Ay, 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 what a map, guys. What a map, what a map, what a map. Surely this time the checkpoints are linked as well, right, guys? Hehe. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. So I do get some speeds, but there's no way that's enough speed to like bounce over, is there? Wait, it works! It works! It works! It works! It works! Aha! Okay. Yeah, okay, that's kind of cooked. Wait, no, this is stupid. Wait, wait, this is stupid, the route that I'm taking. This is stupid. Okay. That was so lucky? What do you mean that was so lucky? Not lucky at all. So. The landing? Yeah. Okay, let me just try something, guys. What the fuck? What did my car just do? The hell? Okay, now we basically drive all of these maps the normal way. And then we have to go back to the start, pick up the final checkpoints and finish. That's the theoretical approach to this masterpiece of a map. So these jumps here should be fine, we have done them before. Okay, we're really slow. I think I have to go a bit outside here. Should be enough speed to make it. Yes, okay. Went a bit extra safe, but whatever. Can this be fast enough is, of course, the question. The answer is, I have no fucking freaking XTD clue. Well, let's see. Those are really not the maps I expected to hunt when I started a stream today. Not at all, guys. Not at all. Okay. Yeah, we're so slow though. We have like no speed. I need like a boost or something. A boost would be godlike. You expected worse. Even worse. Okay, fair to expect worse, I think. There's a checkpoint here, right? Yes, here now. Yeah. And a boost. Nice. Okay, we still have 4 minutes to go. And we're halfway through. Checkpoint-wise, it's looking good. Like, time-wise. Checkpoint time-wise, you know what I mean. So, now AO9. There's also no shortcuts we can really do here. Like, this is definitely the easiest way to play the map that I do. Like, do it in reverse in a way that we just go from the finish to the start. Like, we're not really doing reverse. But it might just be the easiest strat. Oh, now I have to do this. Oh, God. Mashallah, holy shit, that was perfect. Yeah, it's taking a long while, but it's drivable. But I cannot afford to. The thing is, I still need to get to the start again, you know? That's the biggest issue. Got my mind set on you. If we don't make it in this attempt, but we're fast enough, I already exactly know what I can do to improve. These are all linked, right? They must be all linked. He also linked the other ones. They are surely linked. Here, I'm not gonna try to go for the shortcut. We'll just go the normal route. They must be linked, guys. Yeah, they have to be. There's still checkpoints left. Yeah, yeah, they're linked. They're linked. They're linked. 100%. They're linked, guys. Don't worry. Technically, a lot of time left. Technically, easy. But the issue is now. These are the final two checkpoints. Or, like, the final checkpoint. And now, what am I doing? Shortcut. These checkpoints we already picked up. This is a bit where the route gets inefficient. Like, we already did this. This is the worst part about it. Like, I would need... I'm just gonna try to do the exact same that I did earlier again. The issue is that I picked up the checkpoint. Like, I only have one attempt now, otherwise we're definitely gonna be too slow. I need to get this exact trick that I did in the very beginning of the map. I need to do that again. Girl lady, what is that emote? Nah. What the hell is that? Yeah, this checkpoint I should have just skipped in lap one. Then I could have had a respawn here. Okay, now we need to be lucky, guys. Pray with me. Land on the wall. Nine, I'm over jumping. Nine. Yeah, now I'm here. Now the mat is calling. Ah, fuck. I mean, I could have gone like this, I guess. But... Mud. But okay, we can get it with this route. That's a good thing. Nah. Yeah, look, imagine I would have had this respawn here. I could have just skipped this on the side and left one. It would have been really nice. Now I probably don't have the speed. Now I probably don't have the speed to do the skip. I would imagine. Or do I? Oh, I do. I almost overjumped still. Okay, maybe we can still do it. We have 1 minute. We have 1 minute, but we already lost 1 minute. Time-wise, this is really easy. Time-wise, I can get this with ease. But maybe not in this attempt anymore. But this is going to be really close. If I miss it again by 0.2 on a map like this, I'm going to snap. The rest should all... This should all be drivable in reverse, right? Like, there's this one jump... Oh, wait, there's this jump coming up here now. Wait. Okay, this could be an issue. 30 seconds. Wait, is this... What kind of jump is this? Nein. It's not doable. Fuck. Ach, nee. It's not doable. No. I didn't know. This is just lack of Trackmania Nations forever. Knowledge. Lack of knowledge. Ah, but what is the route then? Ay. Ah, How do we get to the checkpoint? Like, I can drop here. Ah, man, ey, this one jump, for real. And I also cannot do any skips, like, there's walls and shit everywhere. Ah, that's unlucky, ey. The route was almost perfect. The rest would work. I could overwall here, technically. But I don't know if that really works. All of that, yeah, exactly. All of that because the map is, like, done badly. That is kind of unlucky. Thing is, I don't really want to do overwalls. Like, overwalls are shit. Yeah, like, now it worked, but it could also just not work, you know? That is the issue. Pushing out. I drop down here from the top. I mean, I'm coming from here originally then. Like, when I did everything, I'm coming from here. This is the final checkpoint that I pick up. Can I not do anything else with it? I don't think so, to be honest. Ach, man. Why is this all so mudded? This is also, like, this area here is so separated from everything. It's so separated. But I don't really see another route. Like, with the overwalls it would work, but... But it's just ass. But I think it is just ass, like... It's ass, but it just is ass, you know what I mean? It's ass, but it's ass. Don't think there's anything else we can really do. I mean, once again, we have so much time. If I do my respawn smartly, like if I do a tactical checkpoint skip here now, like, it is doable. Ah, what a dumb map, eh? Is this map ass as an ass? Yeah. So now skip this, Peng. Now we just go for the bounce again. Now I just need to land it. Nice, okay. Now the idea is that we pick up this checkpoint and then overwall here. Overwall here and now go reverse. The reverse adventure can begin. I hope I have enough speed to do the ring jump now. That would be really bad if not. If I don't make this jump now, the mud is calling. But it looks fine to me. Yes, okay. And now we just do the entire map in reverse. Then we go back to this part. Do the dingsbums again. And then, yeah. We are gonna be fast enough with this time-wise. Ah, but what a map, eh? The snow skill is helping. Like, we gain a lot of time with that. That the mapper didn't. But yeah, still tricky, eh? Go get Grenady to see if she likes the emote. I can later. After this map, okay? Oh, fuck. Nein. No. Okay, wait, it's not that bad of a respawn, it's all good. Could have been worse. But no, I did everything correctly checkpoint-wise, I'm pretty sure. The one in front of the dings I skipped. All good. almost missed the hole, or forgot about the hole, rather. I hope that one checkpoint is not gonna cost me everything, that would be really unlucky. Okay, and now a lot of rather boring driving coming up in this section. We just have to pray that we're gonna be fast enough overall, and that I don't have to do any crazy respawns, especially. That would be the worst, obviously. Ah, clip here, that's bad. That's whatever. We're super slow here. Called AO7 boring? Yeah, with snow car it is. With snow car at that low of speed, it really is. I would still argue time-wise we're looking pretty fine. Like, these next maps are rather fast coming up here. But are we gonna be fast enough overall? I really don't know. Ach man, ey. Bit more than 3 minutes left. Here we luckily have a respawn in case I fail this here, which could be failable. Yeah. Why did I have so much speed? That checkpoint has an edge because, once again, bad conversion. So I cannot drive up that edge, we found it out earlier already. Maybe backwards I can, maybe the respawn was unnecessary. Whatever. So we lost 12 seconds to respawns already. And it might become more than that. I will see. Nah, time-wise we're looking good, guys. Tell me what you want, but time-wise we're looking good. Good speed here is super important. Almost have 2 minutes now for our way back. Okay, now question is, do we overwall after this final checkpoint that we pick up? Or do we just go around and drive them up? I think I'm just gonna overwall. Not sure if it's faster, like we cut a lot, but I don't know, we have zero speed. Probably pretty equal. Okay. We have easily enough time. We're easily on pace, guys. This is the final checkpoint that I pick up now. Bang. Yeah, the final checkpoint on the regular reroute, sort of. All good, you have everything under control. Now, this first try would be very good. Yes, but the issue is now we have to do the overwall once more. There's only one overwall left. But we have quite some time left, so it should be fine, right? Overwall here. 999. Yes, okay, we have it. Whew, nice. Holy moly, eh? What a freaking map this was. What a freaking map, guys. Zack, we beat it. By almost a minute. Nice, eh? Man. This was an adventure with these three maps. Holy moly, eh? That was an adventure. So. Whew, I think, we can find some better maps now. Here, Snow Mini. Mini Snow Car sounds good. Snow Mini. Come on, some normal, some doable ones. What is this? Oh no, is it backwards? Kacke. Ach du Kacke. But backwards is not something I'm great at. I'm not sure if it's backwards, to be honest. Is this the finish? Yes. Okay. Might be turnaround backwards. Like, wait. Like, you can do a turnaround. Can't you queue random maps? I can, but... Okay. Probably the strat here. But not that easy, though. Doing the turnaround fast enough is hard. And then landing with a lot of speed. Yeah, full backwards is not faster. Filtering by map pack is sadly not possible, Hannoversche. I messaged Xertrov earlier about it. If he could add that, because it would have been really nice, but... Okay, easily doable though. I just need the clean turnaround. It's really hard to do this actually. Like, you need to stop steering in the... for the turnaround, sort of. It's super weird. Nice, okay. That's how quickly it can go if the map is not 7 minutes long and 7 seconds instead. Okay, world record, AT, zack. Snowy campaign 08, sounds good, full speed. And people are only 6,000 away. This is desert car. But okay. Fine for me as well. This is a stadium car. Is there also snow car on this, or? Bro, why does this have the snow car tag? It doesn't have the snow car tag, it only has snow in the campaign. Ah, so it has snow in the campaign because the mapper is called Snowy. Okay. Fair enough, I guess. Okay. Okay, gotta do some proper speed sliding here. I'm already doing keyboard in the start because faster to tap. But if you guys want to, you can also boot this up yourself, if you're interested. Ah, oh, he's a better tapper than me, Scheiße. Scheiße, he's better at tapping. Ah! Can you cut right at the start? No. Ah, Shadowcrancer ass map, eh? Point one. Shadowcrans on tapping? Ja, okay, but the rest. Yeah, okay, but then we would get all of the underwater shit maps. Don't wanna play them. I look, I have no speed air. Feels like the tapping is only faster on the road. Okay, but doable, guys, doable. Skip maps you hate? Yeah, but there's like so many of them. But I thought not too many people would be interested in joining when it's snow car. Ah. Yeah, for some reason smooth steer is faster in the dirt here for me. And then here I just tap. Such good exit speed there, actually. Can exclude text as well. Yeah, okay, but whatever. I don't make this jump. Around 3,000 soon. Ah, but this one really ain't it, to be honest. Why is my tapping so bad? Where's my speed, man? Hä? Don't get it. Nice snowcore map, yep. I just don't make this jump. Never. Look how much you lose, eh? Ach, man. All like super small SDs that you have to do. Don't get it. Have one good attempt, thought it was easy. Been doing the same ever since. Not working anymore, not easy. This wall ride art was like super good. What? Plus 5 speed, ja hallo. Shadowcrancer my name. And I did speed sliding. Sadly my start is always dog shit. Oh, this edge there. Why did he put it there? Nein. Had a good start and then I steered wrong. How is this not faster, man? I had way more speed. Too high in the wall, right? I'm not sure. Doesn't make sense to me, this map. And this edge can go and fuck itself. But that's how you drive these cakes, you go quite high usually. Ah, 92. Played this map a long while ago. Jeepers. I mean, it cannot be that long ago because there's a car. I like to deactivate my own ghost. I still don't get why I'm losing speed in the start, like in the tapping. Like, look at the, he has always more speed. If I go it with wheel, I don't make the jump at all. Now look at this. Tap with wheel, yeah. Looks like this. Slow as fuck. I don't know, like, it just don't get this here. He just has more exit speed out of this. If I had the same exit speed, and then my better SDing would have been way better. This felt good. This edge sucks so much, man. Especially, like, I always feel like I'm making it, but then I'm getting, like, glued to it. Like, the plastic is, like, dragging me there. Getting better. It's all in the start for me. Like a good wall red line, I just need to get. Oh, nice, okay. Ah, not even a snow car map, but we got it. Fucking hell, man. Fucking hell, man. Fucking hell. We got it, though. Trashy Night by Mac Chickwit. Off-road reactor. That sounds great. We're going in. Trashy Night. I cannot stream for much longer, by the way. Like 15 minutes or so. Then we have to end for today. What is this here by Chickwit? Is it stupid? Okay. But if it's just reactor up, it's normal driving. Oh shit. Oh, what the hell? Break, it's time to stop it, Seth. Yeah, where do I have to go? Down. Nah. Nein, why is a different reactor up here? Ah, Chickwit. Fucking jump scare. Yeah, nice respawn, Chickwit. Ah, Bruder. What is this? Okay, round and finish. Alright, surely doable. And Stefirio with the 2-month resub. I just subbed the other day, but 2 months already, I guess. Lul. Yeah, it seems like it. Thank you very much. Appreciate you being back. This here is... Did I just do a flip with snow car? What the fuck? Yeah, this is Kanadi territory here. Yeah, this turn here is semi-ass, to be honest. If semi, I mean ultra-ass. Okay, we missed 2 seconds. Okay. It's quite a bit, to be honest. What is this start? Like, what is this supposed to be? What is this landing, Chickwit? I have major questions. I just gotta remember the route properly and maybe don't do the flip here. Was wicked. Okay, that's a second. Nice. And now it's like tech abuse. I mean, tech, no? Not like tech, but... Oh my god. And I need a lot of exit speed up this hill here. Definitely doable though. But this, what is this star, Chickwit? Rear out possible maybe? I don't know. Is there... Weren't there like checkpoints everywhere? Oh, I gotta slide out. Slide up with reactor up is really difficult with snow car. What is this route here? Is there like a different path? I can go inside technically. Yeah, okay. I mean, I could go right in the start, but then I would have to go over the hill. Or I go like this around. But other than that, I don't see a cut being possible. No. What kind of map is this? Yeah, a great one. A great one by Chickwit. One of our viewers. Ah, okay, no, it doesn't work with the reactor. Get this checkpoint directly and then overwall. I'm not sure if that's a strat that works, Hagen. And this takes a long time to get this reactor up. Yeah, I mean it works, but nee. I think we just go normal and drive fast. What about that? Normal and fast. Because the run I had was not good at all. But not even close to be good. Yeah, if I just get this here good now. A lot more speeds, can get a reactor soup here if necessary. Okay, I should have just gone normal. I should have just gone normal, nice, okay. Since we are at the bottom once, this is not updating, but yeah, whatever. A meticulously crafted map snow car. Okay, 9 seconds, could be dog shit. Looks dog shit, but no time. Yeah. What the hell? The fuck? This is moving blocks. Skill map, yeah. What's the start though? Why would you place the start like this? Fucking hell, what is the start? Let's see what happens. Ach du Scheiße. Pass plus. Server map, yeah, kinda. Not sure if I'm gonna try this for long. Yeet! Yeah, okay, not a map I will try now, guys. Not a map I will try now. Ice water. Ach du Kacke. Una not so fun water park. Signature water snow car. Ay. What is this? Corny missing AT by a lot. That sounds great. What the hell? Uhu? Nee. Come on, one more normal map towards the ending. Snow car? Snow is the future. Full speed. Full speed snow car. Okay, come on. That's the final one for today. We don't have enough time, Aaron, for this giga cooked map. Ach, okay. Yeah, this is good. It's gonna be easy. Gonna be easy, guys. What the hell? They're great. I kind of like the way the map this the way this map looks. Pretty nice. Okay, this is wood here. Doesn't make a difference for snow car. Booster here. Booster here. I cannot imagine this one being hard for me. Risky, okay. Okay, we're going in. It's gonna be easy? Yeah, it's normal snow car driving. And unless there are some tricks missing that I'm missing. Should be doable. Yeah. Plus 160 speed. Okay, missing point 9. Already world record, that's good. What do we gain? Okay, can insta grip here, that's good. And then out of the sausage, I also didn't have the greatest land. Like, you could go for a full jump and get this move, but is that faster? I do feel like I have a bit more speed. Yeah, a little bit. This turn is not full speed. Okay, okay, okay. Not a good, not an easy AT, to be fair. Not an easy one. Not sure what the intended line there even is. Do a bit of a low jump here, that's definitely good. Okay, got a break tap. What do you mean minus 8? Hä? I had more speed, I was clearly at. Fuck. Okay, point 4. Yeah, I bugged on some transition, I'm pretty sure as well. Like, I shouldn't have had minus 9 speed there. Or 8 or whatever it was. Like, I bugged here. Yeah, I bugged again. But this time I didn't lose speed. Yeah. When is that reactor getting reset, by the way? Is there like a reset here? This is reactor. At the turbo? Why is it getting reset at the turbo? It's just a turbo. Okay. Also gotta do the booster trick here that always goes straight through the booster gates. Otherwise we're missing out on a lot of speed. No bug, please. Yeah, plus 10. Low jump here, left to right. Okay, reset. Weird. Could be enough. Nope. Going for something like this is not faster though, is it? I have way less speed. But here I can do giga low jump and get a bit more acceleration with that. Technically. I'm not sure if I just want to go like super inside at these tube parts or if it's better to not go inside. Nice, 81. Okay, GG. Got it, got it, got it, got it. Okay, how many did we beat overall now today? 6, 7? Something like that, but we beat some really hard ones as well. Like some really hard and long ones. Holy moly.